If you're watching this, don't worry, you haven't been Rickrolled. Well, technically you have, but that wasn't the point. The point was to say, tag, you're it. You have been invited to a game of Screencast Tag. For those of you who don't know, a screencast is a recording of a computer screen synced with a voice overlay. And screencasts are unbelievably easy to make. Teachers and students across the country are using screencasting to teach things, share ideas, ask questions, and do a whole lot more. So the Circles of Innovation team thought it might be fun to make a page that would help those of you who don't know how to screencast learn how to do it in a fun, free, and easy way. So here are the rules. Now that you've been tagged, you have 24 hours to make your screencast and tag someone else. The screencast you send must include the rules of the game and an easy, free way for learning how to screencast. How you tag others is up to you. Send the link hidden in an email. Give the link as part of an online class. Turn it into an iPhone app. Feel free to be creative. If you're too busy today, that's okay. You can buy yourself 3 additional days by immediately tagging 3 other people. To do this, forward the video that tagged you to 3 new people. And don't forget to include the person who tagged you. That way, that person will know you are playing and not being an Apathy Al or an Apathy Alice. Then, sometime within the next 4 days, make a screencast and share it with the 3 new people you tagged and the person who tagged you. With exponential progression, who knows? Perhaps we can have all teachers and students screencasting by the end of the month. Come on, it's a game, and it is a chance to learn something new, so give it a shot. If you would like to learn more about the game, the rules, or how to freely and easily screencast, go to circlesofinnovation.org, keyword screencast tag. We will also put some links in the information down below. Time's a-wastin'. Happy screencasting!